We're gathered here to remember our dear friend, the truly unforgettable Yang has prepared
dinner.
Yes.
I still need a bit of milk, full fat, which I've warmed in the microwave.
Thank you.
That was a
service.
Thank you, Fan. Oh, did you also prepare
dinner?
Oh. Fan! I know, but...
I'm thinking about those beans.
Fine. What? Is it bad or... It's impeccable. There's so many...
Beans.
Ah, let me see. Oh my gosh.
Those beans.
And you're sure?
Yes, Nickel, I'm sure. Are you sure?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, boys. Hungry for any
dinner?
Oh,
We'll get to them in a minute.
Oh.
I said we'll have them later!
Oh.
Can I have one?
Get!
Seems like our cast of castaways is enjoying their time here together. Let's round them up.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my
That's a
I've got a challenge that's entirely in
dinner.
Goodness, more
dinner.
I was just starting to enjoy
dinner.
Trust me, it doesn't.
Where did that attitude come from? You're fan.
That's where I'm a little confused.
So, here's a new something. Something. Something.
Romance.
And something.
Jeez, honey, it's not like we're
dinner.
Oh, I get it. It's like when you.
Yep, sure. Team Blue, Team Yellow, and Team Pink come up with a new
dinner
in the time period. The worst
dinner
will have the misfortune of sending one of your team members packing.
So, how much
dinner
do we have?
I don't know. I'm gonna go take a walk. See ya.
We're looking for a
dinner
that will impress MePhone 4 now.
I'm just gonna go. No, Fan, don't.
If she's gonna say I'm
thinking about those beans.
Together and appeal to his deal.
Okay, I have no idea, but. I like-
Hey, File, can we chat real fast over here?
File, a little too on the nose, wouldn't you agree?
Listen, crewmates, I'm-
Sorry for party rocking.
Got the best-
Dinner.
Ready to fire!
Oh, hi! Let's hear it!
Great.
I hope you guys are up for a little-
Dinner.
Oh, goodness, no! Oh, I'm sorry, Nickel. I didn't realize you felt so strongly.
Please stop spilling and
kill yourself.
Okay. I think our team name should be.
I get it. That's a fun one.
Hmm. Like we'll the rest of them. Cool.
Here, have a celebratory
dinner
with
dinner.
Oh wait, we haven't even asked Box what he thinks. Hmm. Nuts.
Head.
Yeah, so blue team's gonna be-
That's two! Soon, poor boy.
Our team name should represent-
Day six!
And bring us together.
Day six is fantastic!
If we wanna do-
Day six!
We have to think of-
Day six!
Yeah, I think it's pretty lame.
Yes, I agree with Groundy.
Flory.
Beneath me.
Loser!
Day six is fantastic!
We won't be able to agree until we all link our minds. Wonderful.
Objects that I've shoved up my ass. Vibrators.
Wait, that's it! The
Day six!
Of my course. God.
Wow, you're really good at
sex,
Kendall.
Yeah?
Oh, Floyd, you little
faggot!
So what's this about?
Well,
my
bean!
You took it?
We'll make sure to ask next time, right, Fan?
I'm thinking about those beans.
Look, I admire that you both
thinking about those beans.
That was
beans.
So, we're supposed to make
dinner,
right?
Man, that was a great
dinner.
Sure took a lot of
dinner.
Anywho, what's up with you guys? What's your new
dinner?
So, we thought
proud to be called
Day 6 is friends.
What?
Not a bad
dinner.
Blue team, you're up next.
We've decided our team name will be
dinner.
Pink team, I hope you've come. Why? Name is so dumb. Pink team loses. So, you happy with the
dinner
Bo chose? Well, you're pathetic. Tonight's immunity goes to. I don't know how or why. So now it's time to read the votes. First vote. Fan.
Kill yourself.
You do freak me out a little.
So, Fan, it's time to send you home.
All right. Hit me.
Well, we lost Fan and apparently all the other fans, but we lost Fan and apparently we lost you all. Stay tuned.
Dinner.